Good morning, I'm Patrick Palantonio. We're following breaking news, an evacuation at the state capitol building in Madison. Let's take a live look right now from the scene. Here's what we know at this point. Around 10 o'clock this morning, the capitol was evacuated, what's being called an unverified threat to the building. That's according to the Department of Administration. We don't know the specifics of that threat at this point. Nobody is allowed to walk up to the building. We've been watching as police have been turning people away throughout the morning. Now, we do have a photographer there on the scene. He tells us the sidewalk around the capitol building is open. However, the grass and everything else leading up to the capitol building are closed right now. Despite a police presence, officers roaming the area, he says he's not really seeing a sense of urgency around the Capitol building. What he is seeing are groups of people, possibly employees, clustered together waiting for word that they can go back into the building. Again, we're following this evacuation at the state Capitol building, what's being called an unverified threat. We'll be following the story throughout the day here on 12 News and on WISN.com.